On any given school day, you'll find Brenda Bolden behind the wheel, transporting kids to and from school. But in her personal life, she's had to deal with some difficult circumstances. Meet our playmaker, Barbara Hall Summers.
Brenda's our one of our lot comedians, and she's always making jokes, having fun with us. But recently someone broke into her house and took quite a few things from her, money, some of her furniture, electronics. And to add insult to injury, her landlord has not fixed the door that got kicked in.
Well, I've got some help for Brenda today. If you put out your hand, okay. I've got $100, $200, and $300 from News Channel 3,
right.
Plus an additional $300 from our anonymous donor,
right.
For a total of $600.
Okay.
Are you ready to pass it on?
Excited.
Let's roll.
All right.
Just a few minutes later.
All right, Barbara. You ready to roll?
I'm ready.
Let's do it.
We start looking for Brenda.
We got quite a few buses to choose from. Do you know which bus she is on?
No, but here comes the crew.
This crew is very supportive of Brenda.
So you know we know what's going on with you, and I thought you needed some help. We wanted to see that smile again and your comedian self. So we're going to pass on $600 to you.
Barbara counts out the $300 from News Channel 3 and $300 from our anonymous donor.
$500, $600.
Yay! And how does Brenda feel?
Don't know what to say. They've been so nice to me.
School bus driver who was burglarized a few weeks back is showered with love and affection today. For Pass It On, I'm Tim Simpson, WREG-TV, News Channel 3.